the junior fireman.
Didn't recognize him without his hose.
Perhaps he's had his water cut off.
There, I've worked it out. Girls, he likes to see women all wet.
Ooh. All right, ladies, let's kill the water joke, shall we?
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Faulkner. Mind you, last night was the first time the Babs had been near water for 3 weeks. Some of us are very grateful.
She's coming.
Ready?
What's going on here? What does it look like, Ferguson? Go remove those tables at once.
What did she say?
Fuck it, if I know me is. It's one of
the walls. Just sound the alarm and notify Mrs. Powell.
Oh, don't worry, Ferguson. We're not going anywhere.
You are, though. Right out the front bloody gate. And you're not coming back.
The women have barricaded themselves in. Oh, the gate's locked. No one's been hurt. There's nothing we can do but stand by.
Close it in that bloody siren off.
Hey, good trick. You bend spoons too?
Looks like someone up there's on our side for a change.
Yeah, let's hope so. So far, so good, huh?
Yeah. Wonder how Lizzie and Mouse are doing out in the kitchen. It won't be long before the screws twig and turn the gas off.
Hello, Latham.
What you looking at?
See this? Plenty more. You're wasting your time standing there, Ferguson. You've had it.
Do you think so?
Why don't you just pack your bags and stud off back to Queensland, you great bloody toad?
I'd watch my mouth if I were you, Latham. You'll be out of there shortly, and I'll be waiting for you.
Oh, I'm scared to death.
Oh, Chrissy, quit baiting her. There's no point. Let her stew. Hey, Lizzie, you look awful. You taking anything for that cold?
Oh, I took a couple of tablets this morning.
You're burning up.
Stop fussing. I'm all right. It's just the kitchen.
Yeah, all right. Well, you sit down here and take it easy. Ronnie can give Mouse a hand out there.
No point, please. Just turn the gas off.
How much did you get done?
Well, there was stew on the go anyway, and we did some snags and boiled some eggs, and there's plenty of cold tin stuff.
Oh, did you hear that, girls? We're not going to go hungry. And we're not going to get wet. This time we can't lose.
What do you want?
Get Simpson over here. It's important.
It's
okay, Mouse. What do you want?
You've got a court appearance today, in case you've forgotten. The police are waiting for you now. Well?
Give me a minute.
That puts a spanner in their solidarity, doesn't it?
Well, you can't quit now. We've all got to stick together.
I know.
It's probably just a trick to get you out of here.
No, there's no trick. I had forgotten all about it.
Well, it don't make no difference. Anyone who leaves this room is a traitor.
Give it a rest, Chrissy. This is important.
So is what we're trying to do in here important.
Hannah is not denying that, but she isn't thinking of herself.
Chrissy, I had a deal arranged for my mother. If I didn't drag the Ludlow name through court, they were going to pay for mother going to a nursing home, look after her till she was better.
So, go to court later. It's the same deal, innit?
It could take months to set up another appearance.
Well, we've all had to wait before. That's nothing new.
Mm. I can wait. My mother can't, Chrissy.
Any bloody excuse.
If you don't shut up, Chrissy, I'll knuckle you in a minute. Now, listen, she is not thinking of herself. She's thinking of her mother the same as any of us would in the same position. Hannah doesn't want to go, and I don't want her to go either. But she's going to have to, okay? Yeah. All right?
All right.
Yeah, come on, Hannah.
Good luck, love.
Thanks. Yeah, you too, eh?
Right, Mr. Faulkner, she's coming through. We won't try anything stupid as long as you don't. Get that out of the way, Mouse. Okay, come on.
Good luck, Hannah.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. Thanks, B.
I wouldn't count on seeing my friends again, Simpson, because after your trial, you'll be in the pound, all alone.
If anything happens to her, Ferguson...
You're what, Smith? Flag it a reception and give it to the police. One down, 11 to go.
Hey, Lizzie, taking your heart pills today? I didn't ask you if you were okay. I asked if you were taking your pills.
I haven't got them.
What?
I left them in my cell.
Oh.
Lizzie.
Officer Barfield.
What do you want, Smith?
Officer Barfield. Lizzie's left her pills in her cell. Could you get them for us, please?
First we let Simpson out, and now Birdsworth wants her pill.
That's what I said.
feeling poorly, is she?
Not the best.
Well, it's quite simple then. You call off this stupid business and we can all go and get Birdsworth's medication for her. Did you hear what I said, Smith?
So you won't get them?
No.
Ferguson, she needs them.
Then she should have remembered them. Some strike. You can't even remember the basics. You're pathetic, the lot of you.
Overcome. We shall overcome someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe that we shall overcome someday. We'll walk hand in hand. We'll walk hand in hand.
No reason for you to stay in here if you're feeling really cooked, love.
Oh, all right, babe.
Hannah had a good reason for leaving, and so have you. You won't be letting the side down.
Not going anywhere.
What about your pills? There's no way Ferguson's going to go and get them for you?
I can do without them. I'm just tired. I want to go to sleep. Chance of that with all you love singing black and white.
Babe, what's up with Lizzie? She sounds funny.
Yeah. Hey, Lizzie.
Crying.
Lizzie? Lizzie?
Come on, love. Lizzie. Chrissy, take care of her.
Ferguson! Are you addressing me,
Smith? I've got a doctor. Lizzie's sick.
Seems I've heard that one before.
I'm telling you the truth.
How sick?
She's having trouble breathing and I can't wake her up. Will you please get a doctor?
Does this mean you're ready to give up?
It means Lizzie needs medical attention. Oh, Mr. Faulkner, Lizzie's really sick. I'm worried about her. Could you please get a doctor?
There will be no doctor until you women are ready to come out of the dining room.
But if she's ill...
Mr. Faulkner, the governor's instructions were that the women were only to obey my orders or none at all.
Well, you let Hannah out. Let Lizzie out.
That was a legal matter. The police were here to get her. This is entirely different.
Ferguson, please, let her out. She could die.
No. If you insist on staying in there, and Birdsworth is in danger of dying... then the decision's entirely yours, isn't it?